Anabolic steroids, also known more properly as anabolic androgenic steroids, are steroidal androgens that include natural androgens like testosterone as well as synthetic androgens that are structurally related and have similar effects to testosterone. Anabolic steroids are often injected using needles. Users who share needles or use non-sterile injecting techniques are also at risk for contracting dangerous infections such as viral hepatitis and HIV.
Steroids are used as the main treatment for certain inflammatory conditions such as systemic vasculitis, the inflammation of blood cells, and myositis, the inflammation of the muscle. They may also be used selectively to treat inflammatory conditions such as rheumatoid arthritis or lupus. There are two types of steroids: anabolic steroids, which are used to build up muscle, and corticosteroids, which is used to dampen overactive immune responses and reduce swelling. We are going to be focusing on the anabolic steroids.
Anabolic steroids effects on the brain. Short-term effects on the brain are paranoia, extreme irritability, delusions, extreme mood swings, and impaired judgment. The effects on the body are kidney failure / problems, liver damage, enlarged heart, high blood pressure, which makes increased risk for strokes and heart attack. Anabolic steroids can also cause severe acne, and the body can swell up, mainly in your feet and hands.
Signs of overdose include kidney failure, increased blood pressure, an enlarged heart, which can be determined by a medical professional, major mood swings, aggression, irritability, delusions, and stunted growth. If this continues, men can abnormally start to develop breast, balding, shrunken testicles, and many other serious health issues. As for women, they will also start to notice balding, a deeper voice, and even facial hair.